your weapon, young man.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. You disobeyed us once more.
We are forgiving creatures, but you allowed the children to escape.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. They played.
Your punishment must be harsh. Now silence! We must speak to the white-haired one.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You looked different in the tapestry.
We're all dressed up just for you.
If you only knew how much time we spent in front of the glass.
Do you desire us?
Impressed. Polymorphism, a rare talent.
Oh, I'd suck every last drop out of you.
Ah, to be woven together with you? I'd be your best and last.
Not what I came for. You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work.
Not free, brave soul.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
I freed the spirit trapped in the tree.
Hear that, sisters?
Traitor!
She took the children! Twas her!
We made a deal. I was supposed to help the villagers. I held up my end of the bargain. They're safe now.
So, a mockery you chose to outwit.
Whose spirit was trapped in the tree?
That of one who once cheated death. You freed an ancient power.
It will rise again. Elsewhere, beyond our reach, blood will flow once more.
What foolish things men sometimes do!
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break.
The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could.
Like she was our own daughter.
Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl.
Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause.
You've not seen her long. She's changed for the worse.
Why'd she attack you?
She's no longer the girl you once knew. Wrath consumes her.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy. We knew someone special was alive. We led beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a flood. She came from the lower swamp.
We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlurith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it!
Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elderblood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that.
Such a shame she fled.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.
Your return, you shall. Our fates are bound.
And one will die. But it shan't be one of us.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage.
And if you find her, if the girl will die.
I see you, handsome knight.
Soon they'll see you.